So for the topic is equilibrium price of a good. बहुत बार ये क्वेश्चन पूछा गया है एग्जामों में, लाइक एज व्हेन इक्विलिब्रियम प्राइस ऑफ ए गुड इज लेस देन इट्स मार्केट प्राइस. There will be competition among sellers. Is it true? हम इसको ये देख लेते हैं कि when equilibrium price of a good is less than its market price, there will be competition among its sellers. क्या ये ठीक है या नहीं है? Solution. Yes, it is true. Yes, the statement is true. Equilibrium price at which there is neither excess demand nor excess supply in the market. When equilibrium price is less than its market price, price that prevails in the market, it is a point to the situation of excess supply in the market. When equilibrium price is less than market price, price that prevails in the market. it. Points to a situation of excess supply in the market. Implying that there are undesired stocks of the product with the sellers. Obviously, this will lead to competition among the sellers. Who will like to clear their undesired stock? We will make a diagram to understand it very topic. Likely we will plot it is the origin O, x-axis it indicates the quantity, and y-axis price supply jo hai, this is the supply line, and here we will draw another line. It is a demand line, S, supply D, demand curve, and we will draw the price P, that is equilibrium price. It is equal to P line jo hai, This is the market price. Equilibrium price. जो फिगर जो इलस्ट्रेशन देती है वो है एक्सेस सप्लाई ए बी, जो ये इसको हम थोड़ा सा बोल्ड करते हैं, इट इज एक्सेस सप्लाई। जो कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस है हमने ऑलरेडी भी, इससे पहले भी हमने ये बात छेड़ी, कंपटीशन अमंग द सेलर्स, कंपटीशन अमंग द सेलर्स क्लियर द अनडिजायर्ड स्टॉक। विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर टुमारो। Stay blessed, stay safe.